So at the very end of your hat, that's where my yarn comes from. I'm going to cross it and start passing my yarn through these stitches. So there we go. I have 15 stitches, 16. So I have them right there. And now I can tighten the crown, make a knot in the back, and then sew the sides. So make sure that it's nice and tight. And now you have a very